this the leech's work?
They are. New corpses every day.
If you are the only target for your people's fear, then they will turn on you.
They're scared. If I am to be redeemed, I owe them the leech.
How many bodies is that now?
A score have been uncovered. Definitely the leech's work.
How can you be sure?
Their eyes are scooped out. Black, empty caverns. Same as Trigger's guards.
Must be hundreds of people passing by here each day. Anyone see them dumped?
It's the riverbank, Vinard. Every crooked dealing in this city goes through here. Heard from Stowe yet? About the arrow?
The leech is my focus just now. Does something worry you?
Ah, no, just checking up on the old Sparrow Heart.
You two are close, like brothers.
Yeah, yeah. Close like brothers, you could say.
Erke! Tell me, it wasn't her!
It wasn't your daughter, dear Kida. Take a breath.
Oh, thank Freya! I have such a fear I will find her down here. She works errands for a smith who sends her to these docks. Most times at night. I cannot stand it.
She works for a blacksmith. Do you know where?
Never told me his name, nor where he hammers. Tight-lipped about everything, this stubborn girl. I haven't seen her in 2 days, and feared the worst. In London, you must always fear the worst.
What sort of job did she have?
Ran errands and the like. She would make a delivery, trade it for hacksilver, and scurry back to her smithy.
Do you know the name of the man?
Name. But I wish I did. I would box his ears and harvest his nuts.
Anything else you remember?
I had a neighbor once tell me she saw Regna, lingering for a time under the London Bridge. Worried me sick hearing that.
That is a good place to start. Thank you, Gila.
A shady smith, a missing child. It's a lead with some weight.
London Bridge after sundown. It's worth a look.
Good. I'll hang about here and keep things calm. And Eivor, don't drop your guard around these docks.
Do I look like one who could?
What's that song? I know it from somewhere.
That's the healer's song, isn't it? I trust you will find my Regna. There is nothing for me without her.
Thank you. Estes Altalwe. Nissim forgive it.
That will be on to us here and then.
Best follow him, see where this leads. Can't this clod walk any faster? Careful now. Is this the place? Or... no, just meandering. I must be careful now.
go.
Thank you. course I'm old. Huh? Who the fuck are you?
I'm a friend, Doya. Your money's with your lad.
What have you to do with him?
I'm keeping him safe. Had a fear he was being followed.
Tch, I knew he was soft. Not like my other girl. She was hard as hog's breath, that one.
What happened to her?
Fell ill a few days back. So I sent her to good Sister Friedeswith. Healer in town.
Sister Friedeswith?
Got broken bones? A boil on your bum? Or too much birth blood? She'll mend you quick.
She would need a broad set of tools for such work.
She would, and she has it. Comes to me for all her wants, and I craft for her what she needs.
Not anymore, you don't.
Done for now!
Please, please, my aunt came here for her cough. She never returned. It's been days. I must see her.
Get out and don't come around here again.
This is where the leech dissects her prey.
Joel!
Freya, I swear I'm fit to go home.
Easy, dear. You're delirious. Let the good sister fix you right up.
I don't want to die in here. I am bound for better things.
You're not going to die, my dear. Have patience. We'll patch you up.
She's confined herself to her study for so many days and nights. To some strange alchemy. Sister speaks to God alone. We should all follow her example in our devotion.
Asked about this lab, my friend. Thank you.
don't take it.
A young girl. Her eyes have been removed. I have a feeling this is the missing Regna.
One more, that's all. I'm nearly finished.
That is enough.
Ah, it's you.
For all the dead we collect, dear sister, you and I are equals.
Quite a charnel house. I'd lost count of how many. I suppose I've been greedy in my research, but not for lack of care. The ancient ones. The Arbiters. They built us out of simple pieces. So easy to break. So difficult to mend. There must be an improvement. We should be stronger, faster, smarter. I could have fixed us. I could have made us better.
We are blood and bone and spirit, Friedeswith. Perfect as we are.
You've such beautiful eyes. Finish it. Would you?
dragon and fail at it here.
Gnirachu is sooner.
It is done.
Ah, the leech is bled out. And did you catch a name?
A nun, name of Friedeswith.
What? The good sister? That can't be right. She was a saint, a healer, and a gods. That brick fits this week's wall of shit.
You knew her?
She saved me. Mended the broken leg. Thought I'd lose it. But not with Friedeswith. You wouldn't know it was ever broken. The sands will run backwards now. Without her, we'll return to balancing humors.
All of that for this. Secrets of the human form. How she saved lives.
And how she ended them. It might be the ravings of a madwoman.
Not every problem has a clean solution.
True. Very true. I've built my name selling the heart fix. I'll live with it.
This was her fix. All her ideas and discoveries written here. Ill-gotten gains.
I have a mind to burn that bloody tome. Is that the right call?
It has cures for everything, from boils to broken bones. It is worth keeping. We fight wars to save those we love, and pay in blood for what we win. This book, this is your good sister's battlefield, her kingdom.
You may be right. We can't return the dead to life, but their sacrifice can mean something. If you need me, I'll be at St. Paul's searching for something on the compass. Thanks for all this, Broca.